Join me as I dive into the ultimate challenge of determining if Sylvester Stallone really is the toughest action hero of all time. Sylvester Stallone, the name is synonymous with action, grit, and determination. But is he truly the toughest action hero of all time? That's the question we're going to explore today, and I'm excited to dive in and find out. When we think of action heroes, a few names immediately come to mind: Arnold Schwarzenegger, Bruce Willis, Dwayne, The Rock, Johnson, and of course, Sylvester Stallone. But what makes an action hero truly tough? Is it the number of bullets they can dodge, the weight they can lift, or the number of bad guys they can take down? Or is it something more intangible, like their ability to persevere in the face of overwhelming odds? Whatever the criteria, one thing is certain: being an action hero is not for the faint of heart. Throughout film history, we've seen our fair share of tough guys on screen, from Clint Eastwood's Man With No Name to Jason Statham's Frank Martin. But what sets these characters apart, and what makes them memorable? Is it their bravery, their wit, or their unwavering commitment to getting the job done? As we explore the world of action heroes, it's important to consider these questions and more. As we weigh Stallone's credentials against those of his peers, we'll examine the qualities that make him stand out as a titan of toughness. From his breakout role in Rocky to his iconic performance as John Rambo, Stallone has built a career on playing characters that embody the spirit of toughness and resilience. Let's dive into the world of Rocky, where Stallone's titular character went from small-time boxer to heavyweight champion of the world. What makes Rocky so compelling is his relatability. He's not a superhuman figure with incredible strength or agility, he's just a regular guy who refuses to give up. And in Rambo, Stallone takes on the role of a Vietnam veteran haunted by his past, driven by a sense of justice and a determination to protect those he cares about. These characters, and many more like them, have cemented Stallone's reputation as a master of the action hero genre. But what about those moments that truly showcase Stallone's toughness? Who can forget the iconic scene from Rocky IV, where Rocky fights Ivan Drago in the snow-covered streets of Russia? Or the heart-pumping finale of First Blood, where Rambo takes on the entire police department in a desperate bid for freedom? These scenes, and many more like them, have become ingrained in popular culture, and continue to inspire fans around the world. In many ways, Stallone's on-screen persona has become synonymous with toughness. His characters are always the underdog, fighting against incredible odds to achieve their goals. And yet, despite the odds being stacked against them, they always manage to come out on top, battered and bruised, but never broken. It's this resilience, this refusal to give up, that has earned Stallone a place in the pantheon of action heroes. So, is Sylvester Stallone the toughest action hero of all time? That's for you to decide. But one thing is certain, his legacy continues to inspire generations of action heroes, and his films remain some of the most iconic and enduring in the genre. Thanks for joining me on this journey into the world of action heroes and toughness. If you've got an opinion on Stallone's credentials as the toughest action hero of all time, be sure to leave it in the comments below. And if you want to explore more about the world of action heroes and film legends, be sure to check out our next video. Until then, keep it tough, and keep it real.